Hey guys, square root of y plus square root of minus y is equal to 4, then y is equal to, let's solve it. As we know that in complex numbers, square root of minus 1 is equal to I, and I square is equal to minus 1. So we can easily solve this. Square root of y plus square root of minus 1, we can write I, and square root of y is equal to 4. Clear? We can common the square root of y, we get 1 plus I is equal to 4. We can multiplying on both sides by 1 minus I, we get 1 minus I square is equal to 4, 1 minus I, clear? And square root of y as it is, 1 minus I square is equal to minus 1, so minus minus will be plus, we can write plus 1, is equal to 4 bracket 1 minus I as it is. In next, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. We can write here 2 square root of y is equal to 4 bracket 1 minus I. Clear? Dividing on both sides by 2, we get square root of y is equal to 2 bracket 1 minus I. Now by scaling on both sides, we get y is equal to we get the value of 2 square, we get 4, and 1 minus I whole square. Clear? Y is equal to 4 as it is, and a minus b whole square is equal to 1 square, we get 1, minus 2ab, 2i, and iota square. Iota square can be written as minus 1, bracket close. 1 and 1 will be cancelled. We will get y is equal to 4 times 2 minus 8i. So that's our right answer. Okay, bye.